on the road again. Heading down to Heritage Park after getting a lunch. Sunny but cold day today. This place is down here by the Johns County Airport, I think.
Yeah.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
So it's got a little walking track around it. It's got a nice lake in the middle. I think you can actually rent kayaking and stuff if you wanted to. It's obviously too cold for any of that today, but we're going to check out the actual park playground, and there's like a workout track as well that goes around it. And there's a whole bunch of soccer fields too, baseball fields as well.
Today we are exploring Heritage Park, located in Olathe, Kansas. I'm telling you, this park is so huge. Definitely set aside a full day, if not half a day, for this park. It is 1,200 acres full of great amenities and features for you to explore. There is a 30-acre off-leash dog park. There's a walking trail that takes you all the way around this 40-acre lake. There's football, soccer, there's a driving range, and even a golf course, as well as an outdoor exercise facility that's sponsored by Olathe Medical Center. So there's plenty to explore, including this play equipment, and we're gonna check it out. Come on. Definitely something unique about this park is the fact that the airport is really close nearby, so you can hear planes and actually do some plane watching if that's something that you really enjoy. So be sure to check it out.
So we forgot to mention that there are 10, did you say 10 shelters that are available to rent out here for birthday parties or whatever you want to do. They're really big, and the tables are look like they're pretty updated as well. Also, there's a barbecue set up, water fountain. This one specifically, I don't know if each one has a water fountain. It's a great look of the lake, just lots of nature to check out. Yeah, it's good.
Let's jump in the car and take a drive around the lake.